are going to take a very important point which is already come in 12th board exam. At least one question from this point most of the exams has come, that is algebraic expression. Now from where this algebraic expression point come? This point come from the tree. Tree is a non-linear data structure. We have also a binary tree. This is also a part of data structure tree. Now see the example of binary tree. Suppose these are the nodes of a tree. And you see that I have created an example of binary tree. This is the root node. Now the specialty of binary tree is that it has only two, means from 0 to 2 children of one node. So this is the specialty of binary tree. Now let's see algebraic expression in binary tree. Here we will get a question, like we will get an algebraic expression, and that algebraic expression we have to represent in the form of binary tree. Let's start with a very simple expression, that is C is equals to A plus B. Now C is equals to A plus B, it is a very simple expression. To convert it into binary expression, we must divide it into two parts. So suppose this is my LHS and this is my RHS. So how we have to divide this part into two? First we will divide it in LHS and RHS. So we will get this symbol, that is equals to symbol. So we will write here our equals to symbol, and then we will write our C in this side, because the C is in the right hand side. That's why we have to write here. Next we will take this plus symbol, because this plus symbol, we have only two particular variables A and B, and this A and B is divided by this plus. So we will take this plus, and then we will write here A and B. So see students, this is how very simple to convert an algebraic expression into binary format. First step, you have to convert it into two parts. By means two. That's why you have to convert your expression into two parts, RHS and LHS. And then here the particular operator only will be your root node, and then your all the